She was wanted for skipping out on a Chili's tab at Reed International Airport, but per the arrest report, she claims she was being harassed because cops had never seen anyone as pretty as her. This is Hen Bustami, who was arrested near baggage claim last week. Turns out she had an arrest warrant from Las Vegas Municipal Court. Bustami was uncooperative while being detained. She was later booked into Clark County Detention Center.